Our objective is to prevent Iran from becoming a nuclear weapon state. The agreement must provide an ample enough time before Iran could break out to a nuclear weapon, with robust enough inspections that we can find out if they're cheating, because we don't trust them. They have violated their agreements in the past.